today's session, students have prepared different models which is based on activity-based learning. Students have prepared different models which is made up of used materials. These models showing different phenomena and processes which is related to the science. Hi students, what activity you are showing from this model?
This model is showing water irrigation system, that is drip irrigation system, which has conservation of water in agriculture.
Modern design is drip irrigation.
This working model is showing the main and ethical process of breathing.
And we are testing a part play of digestive system.
Process is showing Indian and process is showing excellent.
What you are showing from this model?
This model is showing super energy circuit.
This model is showing hydrogen cycle and then what?
This model is showing fluorescence process.